get a show right now. Target. It was almost up on the curb there on that first left turn. Let's see how he does with the double supernova.
Here he goes.
I got it. Look at the speed he's going around there.
Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it?
Nicely done. Supernova's got to do it twice. Back it up again.
Wow.
Absolute perfection.
We're looking at a kid who's got a future at being a precision driver. When you have moves like that and you can hold it so perfectly, what can't you do?
Absolutely flawless.
Feels nice.
Look at him flying through that narrow tunnel. Diego Higa showing no fear on this course.
He is on fire out there.
Working his way to the leveler.
So the thing is this, he's clearly a superior driver, but the leveler right now is like nothing that people have ever seen before in their lives. They're just not used to doing that. So I'm really intrigued to see how it's gonna go for him.
Diego Higa coming up on that checkpoint. Well ahead of Atsushi's first place time there. But as we've seen already tonight, if you cannot solve the leveler, it can absolutely cripple your run.
Yeah, the leveler doesn't care where you're from. It doesn't care how good you think you are. It only cares about one thing, and that's the balance.
It does not discriminate.
Whew.
We'll see how he levels this out. You can hear that communication between father and son there. Diego clearly frustrated now.
He's falling apart. He's falling apart here.
He's having some issues.
He's trying to use his speed to help speed
this
process
up. I get it.
Except it doesn't really help everybody.
So here's the thing. 21 years old, still a little, I don't want to say immature, but not as mature as the other drivers. And you can't rev your way out of this one. Patience is key.
Deixa ela voltar, deixa ela voltar. Ela tá voltando. Vai um pouquinho pra frente. Um pouquinho só, Diego. Tendo muito. Volta. Volta, filho. Você tem que me escutar,
cara.
That
might get it. Don't go back.
No, that's it.
Nine.
Stay.
Oh!
Okay. Diego's the man.
Yes, he is cracking the leveler on his first attempt. Great communication between he and his father, Neto, there. So Diego solves the leveler, but not nearly as quickly as Atsushi did. If he wants to take first place, he's going to have to execute perfectly here.
This will be his first time coming in to walk on water. We've seen this obstacle cripple drivers' runs before.
Whoa!
Now he's got to link these four targets with slick tires. Remember, Atsushi aced this.
Whoa!
Oh, missed that spot.
There we go. And he got it.
Keep it going.
Hold it. Get back to it.
Here we go. Bam, bam. There it is. Okay.
Toppy.
He's at 5:45. He's looking good. 6:07, the time to beat. The kid from Brazil. He's going to be the number one spot. Wow. Diego Higa, the young gun.
Sideways across the finish line.
5:54.2, no penalties. We've seen this young man take this track twice and finish atop the leaderboard both times.
Wow. By a long way.
Unbelievable.